let's go visit the other pages. See, there's no more comment section, and there's no more reviews. They're gone to hopefully make things better for our website. This is what it looks like now. And now I noticed not much has changed. Can't do it on my other page, so they're just for visiting. There's a couple of changes in the profile pictures, but I'm not really sure if that's the case. To update my about section soon. Now you'll notice my website is not secure because one. I'm gonna need to soon change the privacy policy. Oh no, I have to fix this. 3,500. So, anyway, removed everything but the like and dislike section, and the visitor count remains. So, okay. See, I'm gonna explain that one quickly. There's zero likes and zero dislikes on this one. See, there's no footballers at the top, so this is what it looks like right now, and I don't really have much. I will not submit this form because I can't show you personal information. This is what it looked like earlier. And so see, there's no math problems there. See, I have had it like this for ages. For some reason on this page, it takes forever to load one of the images, and I don't understand the reason is. It takes so long to learn that. I don't understand. See, there's only three of them here. See, I think this is gonna be the end of this recording.